Anstecken.
Looks like they ripped the hell out of each other. I could do the nine points back and let them fight out, deal with whoever's left.
Do something! The cops are getting killed!
Comes up to me and asks me if I can get her your autograph. What am I, your butler? Still, she was kind of hot. Maybe I'll just scribble your name on something and see where it gets me.
Reapers are grabbing people in the park. They're over there. Hurry!
This is like the fountain all over again. Why aren't you stopping this?
I blew up a whole tanker full of that stuff under the park. Figured that would do it.
Well, it's coming from somewhere. These people aren't getting sick on their own, Cole.
I'll find out what's going on. Hey, Moya. It's that black tar again. There are sick people all over the place.
The only remaining source of water in that area is from the water towers on the rooftops.
All right. I'll head up there and see what I can do. Reapers are all over the place up here. There's a weird metal keg attached to the water tower. Tar is dripping out of it.
That must be how they're polluting the water. Destroying.
I think I just made things worse. Tried to overcharge the pumps.
A lot of extra tar just got released into the system, and that is bad news. Next time, blow up the keg. You'll take a bath in that crap, but it'll save lives.
Overcharging this pump will keep me high and dry. But it also means that everyone in this water main will get sick. Whose health means more? Mine or theirs?
Damn it. There's going to be a lot of sick people if you keep dropping that crap into the water.
Life any easier for the people in those buildings, Cole.
Going on up there. There are more sick people than ever. You're making things worse.
Sorry. It's the only way I can get this stuff off the water towers.
Yeah, right. We'd have been better off without your help.
they're dumping all kinds of tar into the system.